Doritos inhaling has become an epidemic. Take Bryce and Connor.
At the beginning of the semester, both students had such high promise. This all changed once they inhaled the smell. Both students now consume large amounts of Doritos and watch copious amounts of football.
We must unite together as a nation and stop this madness before it reaches more people.